I'm a program analyst.
A pathways intern.
A scientific review officer.
A management analyst.
I specialize in global health.
Spinal cord injury research.
A PhD neuroscientist.
A molecular immunologist.
The physician.
If you enjoy collegiality, if you enjoy having your ideas respected and incorporated, if you enjoy research, if you enjoy learning, I would recommend CSR.
My first day was like incredible. I just entered my office and all my colleagues, and they just stopped my office saying hi, and it was genuine.
I love the NIH mission of funding the best biomedical research in the world, and CSR plays a very important role in that mission.
Identifying high impact research projects among many.
And every single one of them gets looked at by at least three different experts. So our job is literally just to make sure that the science and technology is the best it possibly can be.
CSR's mission ensures that the best research goes forward, and that informs on the development of cures for diseases, on changes in the way we think about things.
Our focus here is not just on the science, but on the integrity behind the science and the review process. I've worked in Europe, Asia. NIH is by far the most stringent in its pursuit of a peer review system that is free of outside influences and focuses on producing that world-class research.
And being part of that process is truly wonderful.
I came to CSR because I was so impressed by the caliber of work and the caliber of the employees here. And I was just blown away by their dedication and their professionalism.
Every time that I've spoken to any chief, any division director, it's always been a good experience. And I've always felt respected and appreciated.
I have been fortunate to work under a number of scientific review officers, various chiefs, and a division director who have been very supportive, not only in my academic endeavors, but to take the time to sit down and help me truly understand the peer review process. And that has been invaluable to my growth here at CSR.
In academia, we tend to overburden ourselves. We've got faculty meetings, research, training students, teaching, trying to get tenure. At CSR, we don't have all those things pulling on our time. We have a really focused mission, and we can generally get it done within an average work week. So we get time for ourselves on the weekends.
It is definitely a challenging job. We definitely work hard. And like anything, there are going to be times when working hard also means working long. But overall, the work-life balance is very balanced. Sorry, I'm trying not to sound like a dilettante, but this is the best I've ever had it.
One of the most important things is teamwork that everybody brings to CSR. Someone is always there to help you, which is great.
The number one thing I like about CSR is the people. They're professional, friendly, genuinely good people, and they're very interested in making sure that everything is done in a respectful manner.
I'm working somewhere that it's valuable, and the people care about my job, my services, and they always extend their hand to help out.
I found CSR to be very welcoming, and I hope that I have been a part of that. I'm Southern and I'm very social, so I don't turn that off when I come to work. And I found that a lot of my colleagues are very approachable as well.
CSR is an amazing place because I feel like I'm part of a global community. I see the great diversity of people that I work with. It feels like I work with almost everyone from every part of the world.
CSR already supports training and development for its staff. I started here as a grade 5, and I'm now a program analyst, a GS 11. And so there's opportunities all the time. It's just how you decide you want to go.
CSR has the greatest variety of training opportunities of anywhere I've worked. From the Director's Education Fund, to the conferences and training programs, to the in-house training. It's just been amazing the level of impact that they have.
One of the nicest things about working at CSR, one of the most fulfilling, is the thought of the broad impact that we have on public health here.
CSR gives me the opportunity to really make a difference in science and in our research. I'm no longer at the bench, I'm no longer spending my 18-hour days doing research, but I am impacting research at a broader level. and making a difference.